everything all so loud. And now I'm ready, I'ma blow up. Yo, 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 welcome back to the channel. If you're new, then what are you saying? We're back with another Koenig South video, and oh my god, have we not got a surprise for you today. I've had a lot of questions asking, how do you do the door stacking? How do you do the new fence foundation stacking a lot easier, cheaper, and it's so much more ethical? And just for that, I think you need to take 10 seconds out of your time to hit that subscribe button and put on post notifications. You don't want to miss any future Koenig South videos now, do you? Especially with all the live streams we've got going on, it's absolutely fantastic. Now, we're going to be doing this on the Exiled Lands. Yes, the old map. And I chose this location specifically just because it works so, so well and my point gets proven out a lot easier. But for the meanwhile, I'm going to build out in the open just to show people exactly what's going on. Now, what I've done here is just putting a foundation, a fence foundation, shall I say, on its own. Then all you got to do is stick a door frame on top. Now, if you line yourself up properly and don't wiggle left and right and just keep looking up and down, you can give yourself a nice, nice, nice little run through at the start. Now, you can clearly fucking see here that I'm doing it so simple. There's no lining yourself up. I'm going to get so many people criticize me saying, well, Rera, this is not going to line up. Bullshit. Check this. For all the haters that questioning me, you're telling me, yeah, that I'm I'll leave it there. I'm saying you can do this literally anywhere. I genuinely do not understand how people struggle when it comes to actually stacking this. Now, you can put a roof on top. Personally, I'd put a fence foundation instead of a wall. But some people like to have a thrall above it. So if they break the fence foundation, the doors and that, a thrall will just drop down. You have to, like, it's a naughty surprise. But, yeah, this is literally the quick run through of how to do it. All lines up. It's absolutely fantastic. Now we're actually going to get onto how to stick the doors on. When you put the door there, you can see there's 6 frames, 6 doors. Now, you want to look down at the far, far distance. And you can see it says, like, there's an X saying you can't place a door. If you just raise it up just a little bit where it says there's a door, if you click the place door when it's at the far back, it should just eat a door, but then look down quickly, it will fill all the door gaps up. Then you can just keep spamming it, fill all the doors up, open the doors again, look back out from the far distance, remove the door again there, place it, and it just comes down. It's a perfect line. Now, if I didn't really explain that very well, I'm going to show you a little bit more easier, but just with one door frame. This is just absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. And for everyone else that says, oh yeah, if you stack all the doors, it's going to break all the doors at the same time, well, I say yet again, bullshit. I'm going to show you how. You can see here, when we open a door, you see you stretch it as far back as you can, click the door, like you go to place it in the frame, but it doesn't place it, then you look down and place one. So for example, if you want to stack 50 doors, you're going to need 100 doors, because you place a door, then you have to eat a door, place a door, eat a door, and it's like that. It's so simple. Now, for everyone that's sitting there thinking, well, the bombs explode 8 foundations backwards, it caused damage. Yeah, yeah, we know. But what people don't know is when you stack it really close like this, it doesn't actually affect at all. If anything, it just fucks up the whole bomb system. We just planted down, I think it was like 5 bombs just then, or 4 bombs. That door should be gone. Literally, it should be gone. But yet again, oh! It's still standing there. So yeah, again, just for the haters again that just want to just criticize and say that it will blow it up again, we're going to put 5 bombs down. I think we count 9 or 10 bombs now. So this should blow the door frame. Am I correct? Oh, there goes the bomb. Now let's see what the damage is. You ready for this? I'll tell you now, it doesn't matter how many bombs down, because I even got a bit recorded on that ahead, and you're going to see ahead of it. You're going to see the door frame get so low before the doors. Oh! What I see is it. Look at that. 4k health on the frame, and we still got like 17k, and there's a 6k in front of it. There's still doors stacked on that middle one just there. That's what I'm trying to tell you, when the door frame is going to break first before the doors. Like, it's absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic. And do you know when you can stack, say, with the bit you're going to see in a minute, I only stack like, what, 12 doors? 10 doors? It's something stupid like that. It really is something stupid like that. But you can stack so many doors, like 10 doors, 20 doors per frame. Look at this here. I'm not even all the way inside. I really am not. I'm at the first bit. I could probably go back another 10 fence foundations and still plenty of room. Now, you can see there's literally, like, eight doors, nine doors per frame, just there. And it's it's pretty crazy. I swear I've got like 800 doors just like there alone. Not literally 800 doors, but probably like 200 doors. But you can fit like 1,000 doors, 2,000 doors in like a small gap. Now, I'm going to be placing down 5 bombs at a time. And I want to show you just yet again how OP this is. And like I said, with the foundation, can go round top. People will be using the gas arrows as well. So people are going to be saying, oh, well, the gas arrows are going to spread back yet again. I'm going to call bullshit again. And I'm going to prove you wrong. Because, listen, we're not no Conan pros, but I'll tell you now, we do know our stuff when it comes to raiding and building. You can see there, what breaks first? The door frame, yet again. How much that? Oh, what a surprise! It's lost 19 health. The door frame behind, it's lost like 400 health. The frame loses health before the door does. This is what I try and tell people, it's absolutely fantastic. At the minute, I'm trying to work on a drawbridge stacking. Yeah, I know, it sounds fucked, but there's no point for that when the doorframe's got 200k health anyway. But, like, for example, this year, you can do, like, you know, the big ones with the 200k health, not the 70k health, like the big doors. Oof! Imagine stacking loads. I could stack loads of them somewhere, and I'm going to do it probably in, D9? And I will stack like that, and it'll be, like, what, literally 1,000 bombs just go 2 foundations forward. Like, it's... Look at this. It's absolutely fucking ridiculous. And that's like 25 bombs. Just to go, what? Half a foundation, if that. It's absolutely amazing. Now, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button. You got anything to say, feel free to comment down below. I get back to everyone. Absolutely everyone. I mean, if it's about the live stream, the videos, feel free to comment down below. Don't matter what video it is, I'll get back to you. And make sure you hit that subscribe button. Until next time, I'm Easy B.